back, got a new kicker for the Frank and John, little Nissan 5-horse, 4-stroke. And we're doing 4 mile an hour, which is definitely better than the, that little weed eater motor, Chinese thing I had on here before, the Hanghai, that was getting 2.5 to 3 mile an hour. So now I can get over 4.1. It's quieter, it's water cooled, it starts really easy, and yeah, more reliable backup. And I can tap that into my existing fuel line, because I got oil injection on this, so the gas going to the carburetor is just straight gas. That's why I wanted a 4-stroke, so I can tap into that. I don't have to worry about mixing gas or anything. All right, cool. 4.2 mile an hour. Yeah, that's gonna work out pretty good. All right, coming down river, I'm gonna do 8.2 mile an hour. Way better, oh yeah. Yes. Yep, that's a good backup motor there.